Alright guys, we're back with Zelda, and we are just about to enter, I think, the finale, or the, at least like the, it looks like it's a, towards the end, so alright, here we go. Going in to go save Link. Stop the evil me. Oh dang. I sensed Null back when they attacked you, Zelda, and I'm sensing that same presence now. I think that dark mass in the distance may be Null. The prime energy must be up ahead. Come on, Zelda. I don't feel like dealing with you. Nice. One shot, wizard. Let me see what... should I have, like, the right clothes on and stuff? That's pretty good. Ah, nope. I don't even know if I'm supposed to go over there. Okay, it's gone. Alright. I like it kinda has like different areas like forest, castle, now the desert. Anything's up there? I doubt there's any sort of major secrets in this. Oh, yeah. Is that a shortcut? Nope. I feel like that's like a shortcut and what I was supposed to be doing. Oh! Dang it. Oh my god. Dang it. Kept hitting the water. Oh my god, I couldn't even get up. Where'd it go? I just like disappeared. Right, where's the sharky sharks? Where'd my shark go? I feel like it should be at the front. I used it yesterday. Oh. Alright. I guess I was supposed to go this way. I feel like I had, like, things out, but I think it was just from the little dream. Dream dojo. Nice. Thank you, guys. I actually like these guys. I feel like they're pretty strong. Okay, so I went full circle. So, like, basically, like, I guess it's a shortcut, but it's kind of like also just a different path. This is weird. I guess there's just different ways I could take. Oh gosh. There we go. Right, where's my torch? Now that I know that the what's it called? The brazier. I hate these guys, man. There we go. Dang it. Oh gosh. Oh shoot, they freeze. Come on, wizard. Ugh, taking too long, man. So if I go that way, that'll lead me back to the water section. Yeah. Oh shoot, I need the flying thing. The bat. Can you aim at? Thank you. Where is my wizard, man? Like, where are you at? Alright, so I gotta fly that way. Nothing over this way. There was something over that way, isn't there? Oh, that's just the... Some of me feels like I should at least, like, get all the map, you know? As a completionist. Like... Take a quick nap. He's like, I just want to discover all the map, because it's teasing me with it. Link, no! The prime energy. So you were the hero after all. Hey, it's him. It's Link. We finally found him. Well, here you are. I didn't have time to deal with you earlier. But I suppose I'll make the time now. All the prime energy has gathered here, and the Great Null will consume it. Is the air. Obviously, I could try my wizards. I feel like the wizards are like super powerful. I could choose these guys too. These guys. Attack, please. She's blue. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. take a drink. That I'm at least gonna get rid of the Zelda portion of Null. Oh no, there she goes with the prime energy. Nice. Yay! Boyfriend! Link, you're not hurt. You're all right. I'm glad. So the hero of legend and the priestess of wisdom are you two. And the prime energy resides in you, Zelda and Link. Null absorbed the last one. Each part of the prime energy is incredibly potent, so we have to take Null down. We've got all the work together to take back the prime energy from Null. Oh, but Link, you're unarmed. We can't defeat Null like this. Zelda, let's give Link his weapon you recovered. Okay, let's give Link the weapon and defeat it together. Oh. Yes. When you return his weapon, you won't be able to use them anymore. Also, I feel like once we go inside, we won't be able to there won't be any backing out. Are you ready to head in? I'm ready. Alright. Let's rearm Link. There you go, boyfriend. It's time. Nice. Oh, this is cool. So this is the inside of Null. The prime energy is just ahead. Zelda, Link, let's go. So I'm guessing I just follow Link. This is gonna be interesting without having the ability. Nod. Just a little head nods. Link here. Oh, Lionel! Dang it! Nice. I still haven't seen a real Lionel. Nod. Head nod. So I'm gonna have to go the other way and help Link. Better split up. Okay, this is interesting. So cute. Alright, let me sleep. Alright, Link, let me take a nap. Need my beauty rest. Alright. I know I'm supposed to take the ladder, I'm just... It almost looks like you could go up there. I'll be honest, I always forget about the locking system. I feel like I barely use it. I know I'm supposed to use it to get over this, but I need... It's hard with this platform not doing what I want it to do. And now I'm trapped. Whatever, forget that. Forget using that. Can I use these guys to fly? Nope. Kinda reminds me of, well, the music kinda reminds me of the Shadow Temple in Ocarina of Time. Thank you. Do I have to make him a platform? Nope. Yeah, there we go. Nice. That's cool. No head nod this time? There we go. Music got all creepy. Come on, my minions, let's go. Just jumping. Link had to be all cool and do a flip. Oops. The priestess of wisdom and the hero, I see you intend to interfere. How vexing. Then again, you've come here and brought the prime energy directly to me. The goddesses, they have taken everything from me. Now I will use their power to take it all back. Ah, so this is the prime energy. I am overflowing with power. Make a rift all over. The poor cow. even the monsters. Nella's creating massive rifts. The towns, everyone's being pulled in. I understand now. I understand all that is the prime energy. Yet it is so insufficient. I hunger for more. I must have everything. I must have all of the prime energy. Give it to me. He's gonna look like Ganon. Oh, he looks like Tri, like a ugly Tri. No. Dang. Heart. Nice.
It's kind of cool because it's like Link kind of just does work for you. This is an interesting boss. I feel like I'm just... I mean, so far this isn't really all that hard of a boss, it's just kind of like... Let's pick a really strong enemy. Let's pick my boars for the end. Yeah. Not enough. I must have more. Nola's trying to escape. Hurry! Oh, dang. It's just Zelda. It would have been interesting if you actually played as Link right there. Oh, it's like a side-scrolling, like, shooter. Tries. Alright, where's my laser guys? They're perfect for this. The Mo.
All right, let me get the swim one on. Oh, the air bubble. Dude, these guys are so strong for this ending stuff, man. I don't know why I wasn't using these guys sooner. Oh, I need air. Take that. It'd be exactly like the same. Save him. Oh shoot. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to throw you into the into the rock. Echo's like speedrunners use for this. They probably have all these crazy tricks like. Yes. Nice. Save me, Link! Save me!
think I need it, but I'll just take it anyways. Oh, I didn't mean to throw it. Grab Link. Yeah, pull, pull, pull! Yeah! I knew that's what you had to do, but I just couldn't get to it in time. Ah! Alright, let me get the boars out. Let me put the... Ah! Okay, I don't need these ones since I don't have the sword fighter mode on. More hearts. Knockback? Yeah, knockback might make it. I'm gonna use these guys just because I feel like they're better at, like... Oh shoot, Ganon! Ah! How strong do you think the wizard is? One of the wizards are. I don't think these are fast enough, that's the problem. It's like, I feel like they take so long to attack. I like these guys because they just shoot like constantly. Almost there, almost there. Maybe the boomerang one might be better for these guys since they shoot so... Hey, hey, way back here. Ah!
Oh my gosh! Nice. Ow! Where am I? Oh man, the boomerang guys are pretty good for this. Okay, boomerang guys for the win. I think they're a little bit better than Moa for this. Where's my fire guy? Heal again just in case. I keep thinking it's like almost over, but it's still going, which is nice. I like that this is like not like a it feels like a fun long boss. Like it's not like some stressful like one that's like, oh my gosh. Ow. I'm stuck. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, pull it out. Aww. Look at all the pictures. Give it to me. Give it to me. The prime energy. Ooh, nice. Prime energy and null. Aw, little tribe babies. Those look like the characters from Princess Mononoke. Little spirits. Nice.
Nice. It's like, what the heck happened? Yay! Take it too many pictures. Oh, that smile! Oh my gosh. Zelda, the rift will disappear, and your world will return to a state of peace. Me and my friends came here to heal an injured world. Now that Nola isn't around crafting rifts, everything will be okay. With Nola gone, there's no need for us anymore, so we will return to the goddess's slumber. This is where we part. What's wrong, Zelda? Oh, Hyrule is back to normal, and me and my friends have finished our work here. But you seem like you're not happy. Oh, I understand now. We won't be together anymore. And that's kind of sad, huh? Zelda, when I look at you, I feel all warm inside. I think I want to tell you about this feeling. I'm feeling... Thank you! I didn't understand this feeling before, but I do now. I have to go. Zelda? I'm grateful to have known you. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, that face! At least you stopped the try rod. Unless it just disappears right now. Oh. My friend. Yay. Hey everybody, Master Link's back. So cute. Telling the whole story.
My son-in-law.
Telling the whole story. Like, where's Tri? Aw, Zelda. The little expressions. Overall, I think this game is just fun and, like, just adorable. I think it may not be the best Zelda game ever, but it's still, I think it's really fun and really cute. And just creative and different, you know? It's a very different style for Zelda. And the fact that you get to play as Zelda, which is great, you know? The reason why she didn't have another game is because she's just so OP, man. Just like I like the characters too, and just, I don't know, I feel like it's a very simple game. They're just trying something new, and I think it's cool.
Kitties, 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 kitties.
And I personally, like, I know a lot of people kind of don't really care for the style, but I love the little toy Link and toy Zelda style. That's what I like to call them, the toy style, because, like, Link's Awakening. Like one thing that's really cool is they brought back the old style of the Zora and then the new style of the Zora, like the River Zora, the Sea Zora. Face. I love when they smile. That's like, I think that's like what the funny thing is, like you don't see them make too many expressions, but when they do make an expression, it's just like, aww. Deku scrubs are hilarious. His brother. It's kind of sad that the Deku Tree was only there for like a second, like a minute. Go find the Lionel too. I also gotta wanna know like where this falls on the timeline. Oh, the try rod. I'm gonna guess it doesn't really have any power or anything anymore. That's cute. It just picks up right there. Yeah, okay. All right, guys. All right, we did it. We finished. We got to the finale. Thank you so much for if you've been watching and sticking with me. Finally beat it. And anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll be back soon. I gotta finish Neva, and I still gotta continue Plucky Squire. I did one video and I wanted to continue that one, but I got caught up with Zelda. But yeah, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Okay, peace.